Grizzly. So.
We all took care of the belt and shit off it, you know, made everything out. Changed oil, I think, 27 times.
That's a Yamaha story right there. She's working good! Out of water right now. There's the torque locker. Just gonna shove her down.
Look how thick that fucking ice is, though. Eh? That ice is like this thick, dude.
Yeah, it's thick. It's right on the belly right now.
Oh, you got her. I got you.
Thanks, brother. Look at this shit.
Get up there, you bastard.
it on the wrong spot, it's not so good. Enjoying themselves. We're having good fun. XXCs are working good. Yeah, it takes a lot of the fun out of it when you blow an axle, eh, Phil? Just like, my time will come. We still haven't blown an axle yet. I had a hell of a time getting up on the ice there. There it is, there it is. It's kind of bounced across the top there, though. It's funny, just this little bit of, well, it's not little, it's a thick chunk. Just like that. Yeah, what's that side?
We almost took that tree out. Well,
that was funny, man.
Oh, yeah.
It's crazy how these chunks of ice, like, he even came down before, but it didn't drop in still, you know? That was cool. Digging the XM 310s. I'm really having fun with those.
Need a backup camera.
They are fun. Yeah, buddy. So we round them all up. Woo!
Got a little fucking sketch there on the second run.
That's what happened to me. Breaking through the ice, that's why I kept ripping the whole way.
You got sketch.
But you got right up on the bank and towards that tree.
I know, I was going for that tree. I was like, oh, fuck it, you're going, I'm going through that tree. I don't care, but.
Scared the piss out of me, bud.
Yeah, me too, bud. Yeah, that was wild. So where are we heading, buddy?
I think we're going to head back up.